On behalf of the National Resistance Movement, the entire nation, the UPDF, and that of my own, I wish to convey my most sincere and heartfelt sympathy to his family and the people of Julius Oketta region upon this sad loss.
We also want to appeal, as we bury our brother today, we have senior sons and daughters who are serving in the UPDF. We are concerned that sometimes what we hear, as far as how they are treated is concerned, is not the best. There are some of them who have taken decades in one position without being promoted. I do not know how the army operates, but as someone who is concerned, I need to express it. I need to express, it is our prayer that our sons are also motivated, because we know they are very hardworking people. This I say as a concerned citizen, and I'm not afraid to mention that.
I'd like to take this opportunity also to request our friends, the politicians, that please, desist from taking our deaths as platforms for you to air out your political dissatisfaction. It has certain roles when we are mourning our people, our friends, our gallant soldiers, and then you turn it into a political platform.